Hi there.
In this video, we'll be discussing how to insert a video into a document in InDesign, so let's get started. For this one, we'll need the media panel that you can find here. If you don't find it here, go to Window and then Interactive, and you shall find media sitting there. Let's click the media panel to populate it on the screen. Now, there are two ways we can insert a video into the document. The first one is to insert a video from the local drive, and the second one is to insert a link from a site like YouTube or Vimeo, etc. Let's first demonstrate how to insert the video stored on your hard drive. So for that, click the button at the bottom right corner of the media panel that says place a video or audio file when you hover your cursor over it. Now locate the video on the computer and hit open. You'll find your cursor getting loaded with the video, so click and drag to restrict the video within the document margins. You'll find that the video needs to be resized as per the frame, so right-click the video and go to Fitting and select Fit Content to Frame option. Check the Play on Page Load option from the media panel so that when the page loads, the video plays. You can check the preview by clicking the small icon at the bottom left corner of the media panel, which is basically the EPUB interactivity preview panel. So the moment you hit the play button, you'll find your video playing. Now let's move to page 2 to demonstrate how you can add a YouTube link to your document. Let's go to a video of YouTube and click the share button, which will reveal this pop-up. Here you need to click the embed option. You'll find it showing the width and height of the video as well, so just hit copy and get back to your document. Once back to InDesign, hit Command V on a Mac or Control V on a PC to paste the link, and wait for a few seconds to populate the video, and then center align it. Ignore the notification on the video that says your browser can't play this video. Just go to the EPUB Interactivity Preview panel and hit the play button and your video shall start playing. Now you see what happens when I try to adjust the dimensions of the video on my document. Let's now go to EPUB Interactivity Preview and you shall find the video is not aligned properly. To fix this, you need to edit the HTML. So first of all, let's change the unit of measurement to pixels because picas is confusing. So let's go to Preferences and then Units and Increments. Update the ruler units to pixels for both vertical and horizontal rulers. And now we know the current dimensions of our video are 645.68 pixels by 379.61 pixels. So right-click the video and go to Edit HTML option. On the pop-up screen, update the width and height of the video to the dimensions showing on the toolbar above, which is 645.68 pixels for width and 379.61 pixels for height. And hit OK. Now when you go to the EPUB Interactivity Preview option, you'll find the video aligned perfectly, much like our document. So those are the two ways you can add a video or even an audio to your document. Alright guys, that brings us to the close of the session and it's time for a short break, so I'll see you in just a bit. Goodbye.